An Iowa State trooper just keeps on making headlines.
He catches the bad guys time after time, but today he helps save a man's life.
KATV News Watch 7's Natalie Glucklich joins us live.
Brandy, it may not be possible to be everywhere at once, but it sure seems like Trooper Tim Seelman is. This time it was in Crescent, Iowa, jumping into a pond just in time. Trooper Tim Seelman says his friends joke that his nine lives are almost up.
Sometimes it's a curse that I'm at the right spot at the right time, and other times it's a good deal.
A good deal for two men working in this backhoe when Wednesday morning they got stuck.
I knew by chance that I was probably going to be the first vehicle, first responding unit there.
He was. Before this helicopter, this ambulance, Trooper Seelman was on his own out there.
I'm trying to run through the mud and the muck. First thing I started thinking about is I could see that it was partially submerged in the ice and had broke through the water.
With one man trapped inside, his buddy trying to pull him out, Seelman's hoping to help, but worried his weight wouldn't.
That point in time, I'm worried that the backhoe may capsize even farther into the water, and it was kind of a catch-22.
He tore off his gun belt, his vest, and ran into the water. They got that man out of the backhoe.
He's the one that actually saved his partner's life.
Not one for taking the credit, but Seelman says you can call him quick to act.
You do what you have to do and clean up the mess later on.
The mess, like his crumpled cruiser after this high-speed chase from back in December, where he rammed a stolen pickup and Kathy Stevens says saved her life.
Officer Tim does not understand what he did yesterday. He just does not understand, because we wouldn't have been able to be here today to discuss this issue at all. We would have been hurt.
Now, another close call with another quick decision by Trooper Seelman.
And as for the man Trooper Seelman rescued, we talked with him tonight. He's out of the hospital and says he'll be okay.